Hello, my dear children. Welcome to English class. This is the first class for English in term 3. Okay, so we are going to start with some recap activities which is given in the book. Are you all ready? Let us do the activities, children. So first one, let us revise. So here the first one is you have to tick the food that you like and you have to cross the food that you don't like. Okay, உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்ச ஃபுட்டை நீங்கள் டிக் பண்ணணும், உங்களுக்கு பிடிக்காத ஃபுட்டை க்ராஸ் பண்ணணும். ஓகேவா? So, let us take it in the way. First, let us tick all the healthy foods, okay? So, banana is a healthy food. Carrot, juice, fruit juice, okay? Apple, and then milk, grapes. And then below, they have given watermelon, and then tomato. Okay, so these all are healthy items. So, and also I like all of them. So, na tick panit. Okay, ma. So, the things which I don't like. Okay, so junk foods are not good for our health, right? So, you have to eat healthy food item, right? So, try to avoid eating more junk items in this new year. Okay, ma? So stay healthy. Eat healthy and stay healthy. Okay, so no biscuits. No, and then cake, no. Ice cream, sometimes you can eat, but most of the time you have to avoid it. Okay? So, you have to complete this. Okay? உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சதை நீங்கள் டிக் பண்ணலாம், பிடிக்காத நீங்கள் க்ராஸ் மார்க் போட்டுக்கலாம். Okay, children? So, next one, we have to tick the correct one. Okay? So, already we have learnt this and that. எப்போ போடுன்றதை பார்த்துருக்கோம், these those பார்த்துருக்கோம். Okay, வா? So, a small recap. So, nearby ல இருக்கிற ஒரே ஒரு ஆப்ஜெக்டை பாயிண்ட் அவுட் பண்ண வி வில் யூஸ் திஸ். நியர்பை ல இருக்கிற மோர் தென் ஒன் ஆப்ஜெக்ட்ஸை பாயிண்ட் அவுட் பண்ண வி வில் யூஸ் த வேர்ட் தீஸ். ஓகே, அண்ட் ஃபார் தூரமாக இருக்கக்கூடிய ஒரு ஆப்ஜெக்டை பாயிண்ட் அவுட் பண்ண வி வில் யூஸ் தேட். தூரமாக இருக்கக்கூடிய மோர் தென் ஒன் ஆப்ஜெக்டை பாயிண்ட் அவுட் பண்ண வி வில் யூஸ் தோஸ். This, that, these, those. This and that we will use for singular. And then these and those for plurals. Okay? So next one, we are going to do this activity. Are you all ready? So, this or that is a mango. Okay? So they have given the arrow marks also, right? The color, right? So, orange color arrow mark and the mango is near. Okay, pakkathula da irukku. So enna varum? This varuma, that varuma? Nearby la irukka koodiya ore or object a point out panna we will use the word this. Okay, so this is a mango. Next one, how many cycles are there? 1, 2, right? These or those are bicycles. Bicycles, see, already they have given bicycles. Yes, add panni kuduthirukkaangla. So, and dooramaa vera irukku. So, two bicycles are there. So, you have to use the word those. You can see here. Okay? So, the arrow mark color. And then see, more than one item. So, those. Next one. This, that is a guava. Guava. See here, nearby only one object and see the orange color arrow mark over here. So, this is a guava. Next one, it is very much far and only one object is there. Longest arrow for only one object, that. So, that is a lorry. Next, nearby more than one item. Nearby more than one item, you have to use these. So, these are brinjals. Okay, these are brinjals. Next one, far. Dooramaa irukku rendu cars. Okay, rendu cars irukku. So, more than one means you have to use those. Okay, so those are cars. Those are cars. Okay, kids, that's it. We'll continue the remaining work in the next video. Thank you, kids. Keep supporting.